We are at 7017 Desert Clover. This property is located right off of Craig in Buffalo. It's about a B neighborhood. It's a 3-bedroom, 2-bath home. About 1,558 square feet.
$100 a month on the HOA.
Kind of high, huh?
Yeah,
100 bucks on HOA?
What the heck is that for? For this
little... Right.
That gate right there, or what?
So we're hearing that the HOA fees on this one is $100 bucks a month. However, this house is in very good condition. It just needs a little paint. It's got nice pergo wood floors, good tile. Needs a refrigerator. Again, just some minor paint. I don't know if they had a mirror or a picture hung up on the wall there, but just some minor paint scuffs here and there. It's got a nice little covered patio. Walking around the side, we've got our little side gate there. That this was a dog pit or something. Anyways, everything looks good in here except for the HOAs. Missing a couple of cabinet doors. Okay, so we need some cabinet replacement. This is going to be your master. Again, it's in flawless condition. Most spots in here are flawless. Just some painting again. It appears that it's a wire for an alarm system as well. One bedroom. That funky blue must have been the boys' room there. Community restroom. Laundry area. I guess this was the little girl's room in here, ID. Little girl's room, pink. Right, again, just need some paint. Take the stars off the wall. And a nice big 2-car garage. Looks like they've got an old washer out here. Old dryer, washer. And AC looks good. Hot water heater's in place. Come and get it. 7017 Desert Clover.